we go into work every day and we want to create the most beautiful things that we're attracted to and that, you know, that we feel our audience will respond to in a positive way, and you know, have it be accessible to the point where people can, you know, buy the item and enjoy it and wear it, and you know, it's all relative, and you know, at the end of the day, it's just about staying focused in terms of what our path is and what we want to achieve. It's a labor of love, and I really enjoy every minute of it. It's something that you can't take for granted. The spring collection, you know, started with this idea of speed and velocity and interpreting color and pattern through that. I think as a designer, you have the responsibility to always, you know, showcase something that's new and to kind of surprise your audience with something that they weren't expecting, but, you know, feels so right in the end, and that feels like it's something that they want and that they want to wear. Heard amazing things about the JOYCE team, and you know, we put complete trust into them into throwing an amazing party for us. And you know, this is the first time that I haven't been as involved in working, you know, on the event myself. But I think it's going to be a great location. We have the courtyard. Hopefully, it'll stop raining, and hopefully, it'll be proved to be a great event. Music to me is such a big component to my process, and you know, it's a big inspiration for me. You know, I really feel that style starts with music. You know, every movement, or major movement I should say, in recent times has been always gone back to music. You know, the idea of grunge, the idea of punk, the idea of glam, you know, there's always a movement in music first before there was in fashion. So I'm very, very closely connected right now to music.